together at this table. We are reminded that it is not a Presbyterian table, it is our Lord's table. He gathered around this table with his friends. And all who call him friend, all who trust, are invited to this table. On that night when he gathered around the table, he took the bread, and after giving thanks as we have done in his name, he broke it and said, "This is my body broken for you. Take, eat, remembering me." And in the same way, he took also the cup after supper, saying, "This cup is the new covenant sealed in my blood. Drink ye all of it. For as often as you eat this bread and drink from this cup, you proclaim the Lord's death until he comes."
Thank you.
Will you pray with me? Gracious God, may we